The Ministry of Public Security said Thursday nearly 200 million Chinese have obtained driving licenses, which means almost 1 in 6 Chinese can drive a vehicle. The ministry says a total of 16.7 million vehicles were sold in China last year, bringing the country's total to more than 186 million. The ministry attributed the rapid rise to the government's stimulus policies, such as tax cuts and old-for-new subsidies to rural consumers.